Sorry, Mr. Dragon. Not a good day for you.